In that position. I'm not sure if Lindsay heard me say the word dolphin, judging by this position. But we're gonna see who everyone thinks did the best. Do you think it's Lindsay? Or do you think it's Bradley? And from your reaction, we would choose, alright? It isn't about how many people cheers, it's about how interactive and engaged your team is in this epic battle. By the way, I never tell them what they're gonna have to pretend to be, so that was a very good impression of a dolphin. The first thing I wanna see from everyone out there, it's no longer them, it's now all of you, upstairs, downstairs, wherever you are competing, and simply, I want you to imagine that you are the most excited you can possibly be, because you have just won. Look how excited you are. Bingo. I'm gonna need to see how excited you would be if you won bingo with your actions, your facial expressions, your... Freeze in that position. There is a lot of excitement. I am going to have to say that man, because for some reason you're crouching to do that. I'll get you to come forward to Lindsay, please. And just because he's here, can we please get Santa to come forward, because he's right here. Perfect. Now, I hate to tell you, sir, you are now the person that this team is going to have to rely on to win this.
You can do it.
Battling against Father Christmas. That's a hard battle. How do you think he will do, sir? He said you're going down.
You're going down.
I love it. All right, so here we go. What's your name, sir?
Scott.
Scott versus Nick. I presume that's your name.
Say Nick.
Yes. Okay. Thank you, Lindsay. You got that. I appreciate that. All right, what's going to happen here? You two are going head to head. Santa, what do you think of him? Is he on the good list or the bad list? He's on the good list.
Aww.
But he hopes you're gonna be bad at this. Alright, let's see what you got. Your challenge is, I want you to imagine you are an Olympian. You can pick the sport, but you are an Olympic athlete. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and all matter! That's when you freeze. They seem to have both decided to be the same sport. Now let's see what happens. Who thinks this guy did the best? Who thinks he did the best? Who thinks this guy did the best? Nick! Okay, you both did good. Out of curiosity of all of the sports, that's the one you went for. I like it. It was a good one. Give him a big round of applause. Well done. We're going to give you a flag for being fun as well, because that's what it's all about. We're going to go with the next one. This one's going to be a little bit more silly. I would like you to pretend that you are in a... let's go with this one. I want you to pretend you are the Statue of Liberty. Let's see what you got. 5. Look, creativity. 4, 3... 2, 1, and all matter. Creativity. Some people are sat down, some people are stood up. That person, for some reason, is looking the wrong direction. You have called my attention, sir, the man in the white t-shirt.
Looking the wrong direction.
I don't know why you're laughing so much. Can you please come forward? You are laughing so much at this. You can un-Statue of Liberty if you wish. All right, here's the next battle. Sir? No pressure. Do you believe you can beat your opposition? How confident are you between 1 and 10?
100.
100! He said you're going to lose and he doesn't like your shoes. Oh, okay! Hello! I don't know if you just saw that. I would like to say how confident are you, but judging by that move, I feel like you're pretty confident. Alright, here is your next battle. I would like you to pretend you are now the nervousness in your eyes, sir, is awesome. He's like, what is he gonna make me do? You are now no longer here today as guests on board. You are now trying to audition to be a ballerina. 5, 4, 3, Right, stop moving, sir. Stop moving. What kind of ballerina have you been watching? You're taking off items of clothing. What do you think of this ballerina? Definitely got you that time. Give him a look at that happy dance. Give him a round of applause. You don't get a plaque. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This means that this side, you need this one. You need this one. This is what the last one comes to. The last thing I want you to do right here is I'm looking for everyone out there. I want you to imagine you just caught a touchdown pass. You scored a goal. I want you to celebrate. You just won something. Not bingo. Bingo's more like yay. This is more like rawr, rawr. I don't know what that noise is.
No.
Let's see what you got. When you pretend you scored a goal, caught a touchdown pass, did something extremely awesome. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't matter. Okay, there's something happening out here. Okay, so yes, you looks like you caught the ball. You're a goalkeeper. Come over this way. I'm going to go over here in a white t-shirt as well. I don't know what you got something showing on your phone. Now, sir, this is you seem very excited. This is your moment. This is your moment. All right, the last one is a little bit different. You are now going to, I'm going to give you a pop star. A pop star, and that's what you're going to do. You're going to pretend you are this pop star, but this pop star is doing something in particular. I need you to pretend you are Miley Cyrus swinging on a wrecking ball. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't matter.
You put your leg up.
We're not supposed to move the camera. That's cheating.
Okay. Who thinks this side did the best? Give him a round of applause. We've given you a flag already. Give him a round of applause. Well done. Now, what we're going to do next is I'm looking if there's any... No, you give him a round of applause. You can head back to your seats. I'm sorry. I've just changed my mind. I just had an idea to do something random and fun. Is there any... I'm talking tiny junior crews, like maybe like 3, 4, 5, 6. Have you got any tiny junior crews? Like 4, 5, 6 years old maybe? Is there any here? Maybe 7? You're not 7, I like that there. You're not quite to any tiny junior grad. Where are you? Over there.
Okay.
You're 5, 6. You don't look 5 or 6 or 7, maybe. Oh, about there. Do you want to come out? I need a helper to play a game against some adults. The children always win. Would you like to try and play? Brandy's going to help you out. I can't even see all of them. Would you like to come over this way? Yeah, can you give her a round of applause if she's going to come over? That she is or not. I don't know where the family is. Family's welcome to come this direction as well if they want. We've got one. We've got some junior cruisers. They're coming this way. Give them a big round of applause. There's two of them. No way. There's two junior cruisers. This is amazing.
This is amazing.
Amazing junior cruisers. Come on, give them a round of applause. Wow. These are tiny junior cruisers. Would you like to come up this way? I need a helper. Would you be a helper for me?
Let me see this. Zoom in.
Hey, hello. Do you want to stand right here for me? Is that okay? Not too close to the edge of the stairs. That's making me very scared. No, don't. Just you. Okay. Wait. Perfect. Stay there. Where are you going? Stay. Yeah, you stay there, Bradley, just in case. Hey there. Do you want to? Hey, do you want to come here? Yeah. Do you want to stay up here? Hi there, what's your name? Let me just grab this a second. Have you got the microphone out there? There you go. What's your name?
Roxy.
Roxy, how old are you?
3. 3?
Guess what? When I was 3, I was the same age as you. Did you know that? You know that? Yeah. And do you two know each other? Are you married? Do you know him?
Uh-oh.
Is that your husband? Do you know him? No, I was guessing. Okay, great. Okay, you're the youngest people I've ever tried this challenge with. Okay, do you know any magic? No? Do you know any magic? Do you know what magic is? Can you just nod? Wait a minute, everybody do me a favor. Can everyone do me, if you think our junior cruisers are adorable and they are part of our family, could you give me a round of applause or something? This is very important. Everybody here thinks you're doing amazing. You are. Now, could you say hello? Now I'm going to teach you a magic trick. Does that sound good? Does that sound good? Yes?
Yeah.
Perfect. Here's your magic trick. Here it is. Now you, I need you to put your hand like this. Like this. Perfect. Keep it there. Look at this. Never tried it with someone else. How old is our junior cruiser? Three and... two! Yeah, I've never tried it with a two-year-old. Could you put your hand here? Perfect! And you do the same thing. We're going to try it for both of you at the same time. So now, everyone in here is in control. You've got them under your trance. Look at them all. They're all completely under your trance. If you say in the microphone, laugh, they will all laugh because they're completely under your trance. Try it. To say laugh. Can you say anything? Or say, hello.
Hello.
See? You did that. They all laugh when you say hello. Could you say hello?
Hello.
That's how it works. So we're going to try our magic trick. When you put your hand in the air, you can come and down if you like to. You can go. Now give her a round of applause if you like. She wants to see them. Give our junior cruiser a round of applause. Okay, we're going to try something. Put your hand here, like this, and every time you put your hand in the air, everyone's going to make some noise. You ready? One, two, three, hand up. Woo! You did that. And bring it up. And bring it down. Is that fun? Do you want to try again? Try again. Woo! Now, where's your family? They're back there. Where does your family go? They're over there. Can you say, I love you to your family? I love you very much. Are you happy they brought you on the cruise? Because you know it would be much cheaper if they left you at home. You know that, right? But they would never do that. Could you just say a big thank you on behalf of all the children that were brought on the cruise by the adults? Thank you. That was a lovely. Can we give a big round of applause to our junior cruiser? You're famous forever now. And we're going to take a flag as well. Would you like that? Do you want to just stay up here with me? I can keep talking if you want. Just put your hand up every now and again and everyone will cheer. Look. Okay, good job, buddy. Give her a big round of applause. Do you want to stay here or do you want to go back down there again? Do you like it up here? You want to stay here? Or do you want to go there? You want to go there. Okay, give her a big round of applause. Come on, Bradley. Thank you very much. There you go. Big round of applause. There, and there he goes. That was an adventure, wasn't it, everybody? But your family's that way. That was an adventure, wasn't it? All right, we're going to have some fun right here. There's another junior cruiser right there. Can you grab that junior cruiser for me, please? Lindsay, I want to do a challenge quickly with you. Are you ready for a challenge? How old are you, sir?
Eight.
Great. Now, I need you to stay right there. Turn around. We're going to give you a beanbag. There's a beanbag right here for you, sir. All I want you to do is you're going to challenge an adult to a competition. This is important. I need an adult. Adult, you've already played one, but I like you. Let's go here. Will you be an adult for me? Okay, it's you, sir, versus this junior cruiser. So I need you to face this way. Face this way, sir, and don't turn around. Junior cruiser, I need you to hide that beanbag. If you hide it, go, hide the beanbag. Why would you go that way? very important. If you manage to find this beanbag, then he will lose. The child will lose. Think of the children. If you find the beanbag, then you get a beer. It's a great combination. All right, sir. Now this is what's going to happen. You've got to hope that everybody in the audience sends this guy the wrong direction. Think of the children. All right, sir. Your time starts now. No, no, he's not going to help you. He ain't going to help you.
Upstairs.
Did you just say upstairs? He's looking. Okay, he's going to find the feedback. Help him or don't help him, whichever you prefer. Where are you going now? How do you feel? Good, he just tried to high five. You don't leave him hanging. We're going to give you a flag as well for both of you. And you were fun. We'll buy you a beer as well, don't worry. Give our junior cruiser a round of applause, everybody. But now, you might have noticed the music has changed. And that's because this is where we raise the tempo. Because in a few moments' time, we will be introducing a little more. Today. in the world we live in, the oceans we sail in on.